known as Taco Tuesday, it will be known as Freedom Friday.
But still on a Tuesday.
Still on a Tuesday.
Hey guys, this is Royal Gaming 16 and welcome back to another LEGO Movie Video Game Let's Play video, and today we're doing broadcast news. Oh, I'll be quiet.
This is President Business. Hello, hi, welcome to Taco Tuesday! Now, everybody say freeze!
Uh-oh. You'll be fine.
Wait, what are you?
Now it's your turn to be the hero. See you later, alligator.
Don't!
Bye-bye.
No, Emmett!
6, Mississippi. 5,
how long is that battery?
4, Mississippi. 3, Mississippi. 2, Mississippi. 1, Mississippi. 0, Mississippi. Error. Termination. Failure.
Nice. Bye bye.
No.
If only there were more people in the world like he.
Maybe there are. Meet me downstairs in 10 seconds.
2 seconds.
Them with their weird time. Watch out there, so we shouldn't be interrupted.
Oh hey, you for kids, don't you?
Yes, we do, including the cat with the unicorn horn.
Great. Can you handle the sound effect machine for me? I drank too much overpriced coffee at lunch and, you know.
Sure, I'm great with computers.
Okay, just press the buttons in the same order as they appear on those monitors back there, and you can't go wrong.
Oh, man.
I'm guessing you haven't worked with this guy before.
Hey!
Take him down. Oh, yeah, I forgot Benny's guy's gun. There we go. Okay.
Quiet on set. Okay, listen, everyone. We've got an episode this year. Sound effects. I'll cue you in using the monitors. Just hit the right buttons in the right order.
Oh, fudge.
And action.
Okay. Music, door, person. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Who's that? What is that?
What do we do now?
What happened, Larry?
I was just walking in the park and this lady ran away for some reason, leaving her dog.
I think I know why she ran away, Larry.
Why?
Look downwards.
Honey, where are my pants?
Oh, my goodness.
The trademark of the
Out 10
Corporation. Every time you
say
it,
we get a penalty. It's actually
really cool
out,
does it?
The sound effects.
I don't know how the writers managed to keep it so crisp.
Come on, let's go get lunch and we'll film another 12 episodes this afternoon.
Okay, will there be another camera? Everyone about the tagline.
Wow.
Sound, camera,
this
lighting.
This is really professional.
So what are we doing now? Okay, that's for Unit Kitty. Okay. So we're just trying to film Where Are My Pants, guys. Come on. All these people. You know, Hollywood actors, they can get a bit nuts, can't they? I mean, look at this. Seriously. Okay. I don't know what this is. That's another butterfly. Man, boy. What's it doing, though? Oh, okay. Microphone. Good call. Aww. I'm so happy it's going on. Okay, so is this for... That's for somebody with a, whatever those things are called. Anyway, this looks like we should push it over here. No. Oh, wait a minute. You know what I see up there? Here we go.
I'll move the main lights into place.
You'll do the what with the what now? I can probably get to that real quick. There we go. Just because I can. Okay. There we go. Nice. There's one, and then there is two. Okay, we have one crank left, I think. So, is that what that is over there? Because it would not allow me to crank it. Can I just blow this up then? Ah! That's what that was. Awesome. Okay, so we can then move this down here and get it all the way. Benny, get out of the way. I swear. Okay. There we go. And we are ready to film.
What do we do next?
I think we have a big fight with those guys. Stop what you're doing.
Come on, let's shoot. There we go. Benny with his awesome gun.
Guys, we need to find the editing room so I can broadcast the message.
Well, it must be nearby, right?
Ah, fudge. There we go. Okay, and I can then take him now. Nice. Alright. What is this thing? Losers will hurt you, but can be used to cut through lasers. I thought I said losers.
We're about to make a TV show!
I need to wake up, I do. Let's hack. Let's hack. New series on YouTube. Oh, I got two of them. Okay. Oh, there's one. Okay. Okay. Looks like I got it in the back. And there we go. Alright, let's make a TV show.
And action!
Wild style? You trust me, yeah.
I know things seem kind of bad right now, but there is a way out of it. All of you have the ability inside of you to be a groundbreaker, and I mean literally, break the ground!
Yes!
Peel up the pieces, tear apart your walls, build things only you can build. Defend yourself. We need to fight back against President Business's plans to freeze us! Today will not be known as Taco Tuesday. It will be known as Freedom Friday!
But still on a Tuesday.
Still on a Tuesday.
End of the night.
Yes.
Bad cop?
I hope there's still a good cop in me somewhere.
Okay, we need to get to Bricksburg and stop Lord Business.
I know, and that means we're going to the server room.
Why? What's in there?
It's full of machinery we can use to build a spaceship.
What?
Don't toy with me, man! What kind of spaceship?
Oh, you know, big, blue, pointy. The kind that looks like it's from the 1980s.
Everyone get moving! We've got a spaceship to build!
Where do I go to do that, is my question. Through here? Where am I supposed to go? He said the control room.
If you need me to, I can use my laser to cut through gold bricks. I can also use it to overheat them.
Okay. See, I didn't know that. There we go. Okay, so then I can blow this up. There's one. Come on, come on, come on. There's two. And there's three. Yeah, because he's not a master builder, so he wouldn't know what to do. Leave me alone. Okay, there we go. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it just fine. I'm guessing I need this for some reason. No? Oh, wait a minute. I see what I'm supposed to do. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Okay. So, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Okay. So, what would I do now? Okay, guys, so I've been looking around for a while, and I just realized that I've been such an idiot. I could just push this like that, and it would easily come off. And what's this we have? Oh, but a piece to activate this. Alright. Well, I am so stupid sometimes, you know? Anyway, there we go. Once I take him down, I can then cut this out like that. And there we go. Alright, let's go on through. There's Metalbeard.
It's beautiful!
It's also well protected, so expect resistance.
Ah.
Boy, matey, what took you so long?
We're here, that's all I matter. One of six. Okay. There we go. Looks like this needs to be blown up by him. Yes! Booyah! And then we need to blow that up with... what's his face? Alright. Come on, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but isn't that policeman the Bill Rat who was shooting at you earlier?
It's okay. He's nice now.
If you trust him, Unit Kitty, then that's good enough for me.
Oh, I see what to do. Gotta do this quick, though. One, two, three. We've done it. Oof.
I think we're gonna need some more server buildings. Then we better find a way to get me over to them. Me peg legs giving me fear.
We've got more company.
I can't get over, yeah. Fudge. Alright. Looks like I may need to come up here. Okay. Okay, so we need him for this. Ah, Benny! Benny! I cannot select the right character at all. YOLO! Yes! One heart. Alright. Come on, we can do it. They're very slow right now. Interesting. Is that a guy trying to attack me from the side? Oh my goodness, I thought he was coming up from the side to try to take me down. Okay. No, I can't go that way. Fudge! That's where you going, bro. Okay. There we go! I think I might have passed one of his big gun guns. Guys, that one can destroy. No, apparently it didn't. Never mind. You know me. Metal Beard, get over here. We need your help. Metal Beard's on one heart, thanks to me. Oh, right. You notice he has a shark for his right fist. Leave me alone. You don't bother me. Got the micromanagers. And then, boom! We can just hold it down. Hold X down. I thought we could spam it. Booyah! Alright.
What?
You have. Okay. And then there's that. Ooh, shot while in the air. That's harsh. One, two, three. We almost died there. But we got it.
This is the happiest day of my life.
Oh, shut up. We're just building a spaceship. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Do ya? We'll be fine. Always the downsider. Never optimistic. Come on, man. Okay. Whoa, okay. He might be right, though. Let's hack another one, shall we? Where are you going? Are you going that way? Okay. Go! Okay. They're very slow, so I can outrun them easily. There we go. Oh, I have to spam it. Okay. There's that. Okay. And then I should be able to just straight shot it right here. They're both after me. It don't matter. I got it. Too easy, baby. Alright. And then that'll activate that bridge so we can get Metal Bit across. And this one's going to take a while. I'll be back with you guys in a second. Alright, I got him over here. And we can take this one down. Booyah. And we just got one more. Ow. 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 Okay. Do we have to blow this one up for any reason? Nope. We got three right here. Let's go. One, two, three. Perfect. And there's our spaceship. Nice. Spaceship! Spaceship! Spaceship!
Blah, everyone get in. Oh,
how's Metal Beer gonna get in there? Oh. Climb on the side, why don't you? There we go. He's too obsessed with that thing.
Where did he go? Wild style, look! It's the citizens!
Nice.
Save some of these Cuban beasties for us!
And Western folk too!
What is going on? You stop building that stuff! Just stop it!
Heck no.
Woo! Great job!
This might actually work.
Was your speech which roused this hearty crew?
Only
Edward can
see this.
Is that it? Yes, it is. Alright, I'll skip ahead. Alright, we're here in our spaceship. Spaceship! Spaceship! We need Vitruvius. Is he here with us? Oh, wait, I can just grab him.
Oh, what a day.
Who else do I want? Hey, macho wrestler. Why not? Alright. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be doing this, but I'm still going to. Why? Because I can.
Uh-oh.
What did it do? Where's it taking? Was there any reason to go up here? Maybe there was. I think it was just an extra one. Eps! You're fine. Stop complaining. Okay, what else do I got? Use this. Was I actually supposed to go up there? I don't know.
This time? I want to say it's somewhere. Yeah, it's definitely somewhere. I knew I should have brought mine. Hey, bud, you got a drill with you?
Yeah.
My friend here forgot you. I've narrowed its location down to... Hey, thanks, buddy.
No problem. Oh, I need a map. Okay. Am I stuck in this little slot? No, I'm not. Okay, good. I was gonna say, so I may or may not have gone completely off course. What I was supposed to do. Well, what am I supposed to do with this? Oh. I broke it! No, build it. Can you not? Thank you! My goodness. The way she builds that stuff up. Alright, well, that'll end the episode. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, please do consider leaving a like. It really shows your support for the video as well as for the channel. Also, do subscribe if you're new around here. I do make daily videos on my channel as well as on the Ravenwood Gaming's channel. You can find a link for that in the description below. But I want to thank you all again so much for watching this video, and I do hope to see you in the next one. We will be jumping enemy lock. So, this is Royal Gaming signing out. Bye!